Who's Illums SA? What's up? So in this video, I just wanted to make a short video of this Godzilla head magnet. So we just open it. I mean, it's not a whole figure, it's just a head, so it shouldn't take so long. But anyway, let me just open it up and then show you guys what's in here. So yeah, I think there are a bunch of different heads. Like, I know there's Gojira Ultima, some other Godzilla, some old school Godzilla. Shin Gojira was also in there. King Kong was also in there. But yeah, I mean, there's a selection. But I figured just take this Godzilla 2021. But yeah, okay, wait, I almost got the tape off. Okay, here we go. So we got this piece of paper. Yeah. And then yeah, that's it. Just Godzilla magnet head. So let me try to open this up. Oh, okay. Yeah, but looks pretty good. I mean, the size is pretty good. Oh, sorry. But yeah, so there's a magnet there, but I think. But yeah, it looks quite good, I think. Oh, a little out of focus, but yeah, cool stuff, I think. Take a look. But yeah, magnet head. Do you have something metal I can put on? But yeah, so I found this metal box and I put it on, and yeah, it looks pretty cool. Yeah, quite detailed, and yeah, I'm pretty happy with it. For 900 yen, yeah, I'm pretty happy. Cool stuff. But yep. Anyway, Ichiban Kuji. So I guess if you got the, you're lucky enough to get the A prize, it's a full figure of this Godzilla. Godzilla versus Kong Godzilla. Yeah, I really wanted that figure, but wasn't to be. Anyway, thanks for watching. Feel free to rate, comment, and subscribe. And see you again soon. Domo, arigatou gozaimasu. Mata imashou.